section moved to the light under 60 kilogram category. Katie Taylor from Ireland in red against Mavzuna Chorieva from Tajikistan in blue. Taylor with great combinations, the kind of boxing that made her world number one since 2006 and appreciated by the crowd. A masterful performance and memorable moment. Chorieva gets bronze, Taylor goes through to the final. Then came the fight to decide who will face Taylor. This was Adriana Araujo from Brazil versus Sofya Ochigava from Russia. Ochigava in blue was in front by round two, Araujo fell behind. Araujo had good combinations, but she had to be happy with the bronze medal. A nice moment between the two. Ochigava will fight Katie Taylor in the final.